we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. The pregame festivities are over, and we're just about set to get this game underway. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Hands it to the back. Makes it out to about the 40.
Anytime this guy carries the ball and gets a little space, we could be talking about six.
From their own 40-yard line, first down. They go with a run, and he brought down in the backfield.
You know, as a running back, you've got to get upfield north and south. That time, he just seemed to wait and kind of delay his reaction and just got to be able to make a read, get upfield as quickly as possible. In college football, especially up in the NFL, the more you're dancing around waiting for a big play, the more time you're giving an athletic defense a chance to come and make a play in the backfield against you. That's what happened.
Brought down at the 40-yard line. Third down now, and they need to get it out to midfield. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. He's got it with room to run. Tackled at about the 45.
Well, a new quarterback, but we saw this kid getting reps both in practice and in the pregame walkthrough, so this isn't a big surprise.
They've got 10 guys up. It looks like they're going to try to block this one. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. He's tackled at the 37.
I think play action is a big part of this offense and what they're trying to do today. It's, you know, they're running the football and they're mixing in some play action. And what that does is it freezes the linebackers and the safeties and puts a lot of pressure on them to have to be able to defend both the run and the play action. And as a play caller, when I know I can go to play action pass, boy, I feel really good about it. It's getting my quarterback in rhythm, slowing down the defense, and giving us a chance to make big plays.
From their own 37-yard line. Second down. They'll spread the field with five wide. Quick strike to the receiver. They'll bring him down around the 49-yard line.
Number four makes the tackle at the 49-yard line. That makes it first and 10.
Tackled after decent pickup. Second and six coming up here. Ball on the 47-yard line. There he goes. And they push him out around the 17-yard line.
Well, you give up too many passes like that, and a game will be done before you know it. They cannot let these receivers get behind them.
So after the big pass play, we've got a first down. Around the 3-yard line.
Number 34 with the tackle at the 3-yard line. That makes it first and goal.
Mike Ford.
was hit before it could go anywhere. Second down and goal. 1 yard to the goal line. On the pass, touchdown. That was a fine pass to get six.
Yep, he made a good decision and threw a very catchable ball.
He makes the PAT. An 8-play, 74-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I love these kind of drives. They're old school, grind it out and earn the yards and just rip the heart right out of that defense.
So the score now, 7-0. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Well, if this one is going to keep going like it is, we're going to be in for a heck of a football game.
Well, let's hope so. This seems to be a very competitive matchup, and right now we're seeing the early dividends of that.
And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Runs it left for a decent gain. About 4 yards on the counter to the halfback. It's second down, six to go. Ball on the 29. And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
Gain of six on the play. That'll bring up third and inches.
Here we go, here we go. Mike four.
Five wide. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. Dives, and he's down. First and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line. And he's taken down around the 45-yard line. Gains his way to the 36-yard line. From the 36-yard line, it's first down. Nice run, and he's brought down. This game's already shaping up to be a good one as we head to the second quarter. 7-0. And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set to start the second quarter. Makes the grab, and he's got the first. He's taken down at the 24. This is the 8th play of this drive. Runs it, and he stops short of the line of scrimmage.
If these defenders continue to exploit the O-line like that, it's going to be a long day for this running back.
It's second down, 12 to go. Ball on the 27-yard line. Rid of this one. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
And this is the 10th play of the drive. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. catches it, and he's looking for more. He's knocked out of bounds at the 18. Wow, a long game, but still not enough for the first.
Well, the offense hurt themselves by digging themselves into a hole on first and second down, so the defense didn't really have to put too much thought in how to defend on that third down.
The kick is up, and it's through the uprights. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He's out to the 30. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. He's got it out to his tight end. And he's tackled right around the 34.
Gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
Second and six. Ball on their own 34. Defensive stand there.
And some good play calling defensively. They always had someone in the right spot to make a play and force the three and out.
They get this one off and it's a beauty. He fields the punt at the 16. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Room around the corner. Nice run to the outside. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Again, tackle made at the 29-yard line.
No gain. That'll bring up third and four.
And they make the stop around the 48-yard line.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
First and 10. Ball on their own 48. Runs left and can't get back to the line of scrimmage.
Loss of 5. That makes it second and 14.
To throw outside. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. Caught by the sophomore. Down at the 16-yard line.
This guy has that innate ability to get just enough distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
Finds his receiver. Touchdown. That was a well-drawn-up play for the wideout.
Yeah, they saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
They got great concentration from everyone to connect on that flag pattern. So they're going to try to determine if the receiver had possession and was inbounds or not. So the referee initially calls it a catch, but we'll get a second look at it here and determine if he was inbounds when he hauled it in.
And that play happened so fast that it was very tough to tell if he was able to get a foot down or not.
The ruling on the field stands.
So they review it, but there's just not enough evidence to overturn this one. And he adds the extra point. A nice 7-play, 78-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. There's the strike complete, and he is drilled at the 34. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. There's another pass to the tight end, and he's got it.
See a confident quarterback, but you don't want to just go back there and put blind faith into your throws. You need a little bit more time to evaluate the coverage before you release the football.
Just throws this one away. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 45. He'll try to knock this punt down inside the 20. Big stop by the defense. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. And he throws it away.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
From the 49-yard line, second down. He gets hit out of bounds at the 45-yard line. Fires out to his wideout.
It really wasn't badly played by the defense, but sometimes a good throw and catch just beats you.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds. From the 32-yard line, first down. Quick pass. Tackle at about the 25-yard line. The Tigers use their second timeout. About 3 yards to get the first down here on third down.
Make these paper crawl all the way back home.
the 29. And that won't be enough for the first down.
Great job here by the defense in shutting down the run. That's a real boost for this team.
Kicks away, and he just drilled it from long range. We played a half of football here. The Tigers in front by six.
We played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. One thing has been apparent in this first half that we just saw. Both defensive coordinators a step ahead of their counterparts on offense. They've had the answer for every formation, every shift, every movement, every motion that they've tried to come up with. So, to try to break free and get something moving on offense, might it be time to show a little trickeration?
A little trickeration never hurt nobody. I mean, it's something that if you keep doing what you've been doing, you're going to keep getting what you've been getting. And you got to find a way to do something a little bit different because it wasn't working. Let's find some new plays in that book. Let's run a little bit of option. Let's run some reverse. Let's run some double passes. How about we bring a blitz with everybody? Just don't even cover anybody. Just bring everybody. Bring the house. You know, try to do something a little bit out of the ordinary. Try to get a spark going for your ball club.
We've done what we can do here at halftime. Time to get you back out to the second half. We'll keep an eye on everything going on in college football. Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit ready with a call.
Welcome back to the action. Second half just about set to begin, and we got a tight game here. Gets to about the 27-yard line. The Tigers continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. They'll bring him down at the 35-yard line. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one.
Ready? Mike four.
Quick strike to the receiver. He's tackled at the 41.
Gain of six on the play. That makes it first and ten.
Here's a run. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
Gaining five on the play. That brings him second and five.
We've got a second and five. Ball on their own 46. And down he goes at the 49. At the 40.
When you're running the ball for big chunks of yards like that, you've got something working.
First down.
From the 34-yard line. First down.
Mike four. Justin.
Hand off, and he's met immediately. Third down again. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. That was completely stopped immediately.
Number 42 makes the tackle at the 27-yard line. That brings us fourth and three.
It has the distance, and he nails the long field goal. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He's out to the 30, and he makes it out to about the 31-yard line. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. And they get him in the backfield for a loss.
That'll bring up second and 12.
From their own 29-yard line, it's second down. They come out on an empty backfield. Pass complete and taken down immediately.
That'll bring up third and eight.
Hey, watch the screen, watch the screen. Watch the screen. Mike four.
He's under pressure. And he's taken down around the 49-yard line. From their own 49-yard line, it's first down. And he tackles him hard at the 48-yard line.
Call it a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
To the tailback, and he's met in the backfield.
Sometimes a play is not going to work for whatever reason. Doesn't mean you throw the play away. You just need to execute better next time.
And so it's another third down upcoming here.
Mike four, Mike four.
And they bring him down for a sack on the play.
That makes it fourth and long.
Excellent punt. He fields it at the 17. Oh, man, did he take a hit. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. The man gets three on the carry.
One thing the coaches always say about this sophomore is that he has great lateral movement. That lets him move well behind this defensive line and get after a lot of plays in the running game.
Second down and seven. Ball on the 29. Out of bounds around the 34-yard line.
Gain of 5 yards. That makes it third and three.
Gains his way to the 49-yard line.
Gain of 15 yards. That makes it first and 10.
First and 10. Ball on the 49. Nice run down there.
That's a gain of 5 on the play. That brings him second and 5.
Brilliant work by both defenses through 3 quarters of play. Who can open it up in the fourth quarter? Whoever does has got a great chance to win. 13-10, Tigers. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. Outside for a nice game.
Gain of 7 yards. First down.
From the 39-yard line. First down. Tackle made at the 39-yard line.
No gain. That brings up 7-9.
He's knocked out of bounds around the 25-yard line.
That's a gain of 14 yards on the play. First down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. He gets out to about the 14-yard line.
Gain of 11 yards.
And this is the 9th play of the current drive. Gets rid of it.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Under heavy pressure. Caught, and he's out of bounds. That's a loss. They'll line it up again on third down. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. And he's tackled at the 4-yard line. This is the 12th play of this drive. He's taken down at the 6. Second and goal. Ball on the 6-yard line. Hands it to the back. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. This is the 14th play of this drive. Less than 3 minutes in the game. For his man, incomplete. He overthrew the intended receiver.
Oh, boy. They take a shot here at the end zone, and he just lets that one get away from him.
They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. Kicks up, and he's got it. And with that field goal, we are all tied up.
Yeah, well, that was a clutch field goal without a doubt.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You look up at the clock, Herbie, and there's not a lot of time to make something happen here.
No, it's been ugly for both of these offenses. You got to think about maybe spreading out the defense, giving your quarterback a chance to either run or throw. Somebody's got to make a play here to determine the outcome of the game.
And you know, it's basically like we're starting from zero here in a one-quarter game now. Every possession is vital. Tackled after a decent pickup.
That makes it second and 6.
Second and 6 coming up here. Ball on the 29-yard line.
Mike Ford, Mike Ford.
He's going to try and scramble. And they make the stop around the 31-yard line.
That's a gain of 2 on the play. That'll bring up 34.
Got it, but he's going to lose yards here.
These three and outs are quite simply momentum killers.
The defense calls a timeout. And this one is a beauty.
If you don't rush things and avoid mistakes on offense, the worst thing that happens in this game is that you go into overtime.
We might have overtime in the back of our minds, but down on the field, that hasn't occurred to anyone. They want to end this thing in regulation. Just under two to go in the game. Going deep. Almost picked off.
How did he drop that? The defender did everything that he needs to do. He read the play perfectly. He stepped up, and what does he do? He drops the interception. Boy, the offense caught a break there.
Five wide. Quick throw out to the receiver. Brought down around the 43-yard line.
That's a gain of 8 on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and 2.
It's 3rd down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. Just a tremendous play there late in the fourth quarter in a tie football game. And now it all comes down to the final seconds or overtime. This is a great punt blocking team, and it looks like they're going to try to get to this one. And down he goes at the 19-yard line.
They'll have some time to run their offense, try to move the ball, and maybe have a chance to score.
Here we are late in the fourth quarter, and this is what this game has come down to. Every possession's going to count, and this could be the one right here. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage.
That's good. That makes it 2nd and 6.
Once and all, going deep. Finds his receiver who's all alone. The 10. Touchdown. Big play. And he converts the extra point. Be surprised if they just squib it here. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Throws complete. He's got space to work. He goes out of bounds. At about the 27-yard line.
That makes it 2nd and 8.
From their own 27-yard line. 2nd down. Looks middle. Got his back. Tackle at the 28. The offense calls a timeout, and they'll have one timeout left. For all of you watching, it's been a great game, and it has a chance to be even greater. Will the prayer be answered? It's time for the Hail Mary. Airing it out long. Oh, boy, almost. almost intercepted. This one's in the books. The Tigers come out on top, 20-13. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.